It's open there off and racing. Arimunding Munding showing early speed away from the gate. Running in second is Love Affair, then racing in third by Darila. It's Chocolate Thunder, the favorite. Sunshot is not too far away from the early lead. Is in behind Horses, who's running in fourth position, then racing in fifth. Is Wachanso's Run, Dedication, second last, and Princess Tina. And as they reach the last 700, Arimunding Munding just in front by half a length. Chocolate Thunder moving up down or inside, then racing in third. Is Love Affair, then followed by Sunshot. Then comes Wachanso's Run, and as they reach the last 450, Arimunding Munding back to a length lead. Chocolate Thunder still in second, moving up now for the outside is Sunshot. As they turn for home, Arimunding Munding, Chocolate Thunder, Sunshot moving up for the outside. And down the stretch they come, Sunshot. This time by about 4 lengths now, followed by Arimunding Munding, Chocolate Thunder, Love Affair, moving up on the outside, Wachanso's Run, and finally, Sunshot. Second, Arimunding Munding close, between Love Affair, Wachanso's Run, then comes Chocolate Thunder, 6.